moment when I get a chance to sing some of the songs that Jerry knows for me are very special. Let me do one for you right at this point. And I'd like to dedicate this to my man, Dino. Just a small inconvenience, babe. That's all it is. What kind of fool am I who never fell in love? It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of man is this that would not see what could be seen by everybody else but me? What kind of lips are these that lied with every kiss, that whispered empty words of love, that's left me alone like this? Why can't I fall in love like any other man? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am. What kind of clown am I? What do I know of life? Why can I cast away the mask of clay
Thank you very much. I have sung that song.
That song was written by Anthony Newley and Leslie Bricus, 1960. It became a song that was very special to me because I introduced it at home here in America, and it became one of the biggest hits I've ever had on records. I've sung it, it's become traditional for me, but I can tell you something from my heart and from my gut. I have never sung that song with more feeling because of the occasion than I did right now for you, and I thank you for your reaction.